Yes, this is really footage from the Hidden Ones DLC, thanks to Jeff for sending me this. No, he did not hack the game or something. He and many other Xbox One players were able to download the DLC before the release and simply play it. Yes, crazy, right? So let's dive into this video. What the heck is going on? There will be no spoilers for the Hidden Ones. I will show some interesting things, but I will give you a warning before I do that. Okay, are you ready? If you enjoyed that, then a like would be super appreciated, and let's go! A lot of you noted that the Hidden Ones DLC suddenly appeared in the in-game store of Assassin's Creed Origins, thanks for all the messages. On the PS4, this link was dead, leading you to nothing in the PlayStation Store, but on Xbox One, the Hidden Ones DLC page was up, already showing the release date of January 23rd, I already touched on that in my recent video, and info that we did not know before, like that we could get weapons with special attributes. But it did not stop there. Xbox One players could also download the 7.3GB expansion, and when the patch 1.20 dropped for the Xbox One, they could simply access the new area and play all the content 1 week before the release. Right now, the Hidden Ones icon is not viewable in some in-game stores. Some people say that they can still find it, so totally if you are on the Xbox One, try and go to this in-game store and see if the Hidden Ones icon is still there and if you can download it, because then you can already play it. I mean, I say it many times, right, that I'm not like surprised anymore that weird stuff happens in Assassin's Creed Origins. The Jackal's Gaze that suddenly disappeared from people's inventory, the community challenge rewards that appeared after one community challenge while they should have appeared after four, so a lot of people already got the blue Anubis outfit. And now the DLC, the Hidden Ones, that is supposed to launch on January 23rd, is already available for some Xbox One players. As far as I know, this never really happened before, that an expansion hit 1 week before it was supposed to hit. So, really weird stuff. I don't know if Microsoft is to blame or Ubisoft, but it's just a really weird situation and totally not fun for us on the PS4 or PC that now have to wait an extra week while we already can get a lot of spoilers from people that already kind of finished the DLC. So yes, the rest of us have to wait till January 23rd to get our hands on the new content. We can already play the new quest, the incoming thread though, if we downloaded patch 1.20. And that update has way more good stuff that I want to go over in another video fully detailing the patch, but at this time of the recording, the patch on PS4 is not available yet. So I'm kind of waiting here, waiting to show you the patch in action, but it really should happen anytime now. But I know that since there's already some new info on the Hidden Ones DLC, I thought it would be awesome to share some interesting things, right? No story spoilers or mission spoilers whatsoever, just some interesting tidbits of information. If you don't want to know anything, of course, I recommend you kind of stop watching this video right now. You still here? Okay then. Well, there are new sort of Roman Velaki bosses. One is called Shadow of the North, as you see here in this picture from Zeppo 1212. Then let's take a look at the map of the Hidden Ones DLC, as shown by Cameron, where we also see the roaming boss again. We got four new regions to explore, and it's on the right side of the map. As you see in the new Atlas view, the Valley of the Kings area is for the Curse of the Varos DLC that will launch in March. As you see, the area for the Hidden Ones is from level 40 to the new max level, level 45. New max level means new upgrades, and thanks to Cameron again, we got a look at the amount of money it costs to upgrade our level 40 weapons to level 45. So yes, it's a ton, so better save up some money. This is just me going over some small piece of information we got. I want to, of course, go over all the new weapons, how to get them, the new outfits, and way more when the DLC officially launched. Or maybe before. Keep an eye out on my Twitter, @YoRaptor, and my Instagram, YoRaptor, as well, because I got some very awesome things to share really, really soon. Subscribe to stay up to date on everything. Like this video to support the channel. I will speak to you next time, and goodbye.